Johnson, he will never work in a big time dealership again.
Yes, he is.
Right. Get out of that car now, miss. Now. I will teach you to go for a joyride in one of my cars.
What is it you say in your commercial? Satisfaction is standard. Well, Mr. Schmidt, you are not satisfying me.
What?
I took this car out on what I presume would be a routine test drive. Now, I am on cruise control on the highway. Suddenly, I see a school bus stalled in my lane. I hit the brakes. Nothing happens. Now I am so close, I can hear little voices singing. The wheels in the bus go round, round, round. The wheels in the bus go round, round, round. I swerve onto the median, only to find I am hurtling towards a solid brick overpass.
Oh, my God. What happened?
A miracle. The car ran out of gas.
Oh, the car was full of gas. And you are full of something that smells just a little bit worse.
Now, I won't have you talking to my customers this way.
You know, I am really late for a concert.
Oh, miss, please.
No, it's Ms. Baylor.
I'm going to have my service people work on that car all night long. It's going to be in pristine condition first thing in the morning.
She is not going to buy a car.
This is no concern of yours. You're through here. Miss Baylor, please.
Well, wait a minute.
Out, 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 out.
Oh. By the way, your wife's sleeping with the service manager.
I knew that.
Flim flam by some filly. Kick yourself, fool.
Hi.
Bye.
Why are you peace offering?
Not interesting.
It's a tape of your band Expression live at Blue Dog.
When I first saw you at the dealership, I had this feeling I knew you.
Where did you get a tape of my band?
Oh, well, same way I get tapes of, see, Whitney, Luther, Heavy, Frank. I'm a video alternatist.
Oh. You are a bootlegger.
Well, you know, that too. Hey, listen, your band is happening. Why are you wasting your time selling cars?
Why are you wasting your time stealing cars?
Well, a new convertible comes in kind of handy when you're a record executive for an hour. Listen, you mind if I just heat up some Chinese food real quick?
Well, yes, I mind. You come barging in here on your little toothpick legs, trying to stick your mooshu pork in my microwave that I'm probably going to have to sell since you cost me my job with your phony degree, your phony glasses, and your dad's phony Mercedes. Is there anything real about you?
Yeah. I'm real sorry I cost you your job. So? Are we cool?
Well, you know, there's still the little matter of your keys, which is probably the reason you came back here anyway, isn't it?
So that's where they are. I knew there was a reason I was walking.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
Oh, you didn't really think the keys were on there, did you? Oh, no. No, no. See, that's why tomorrow morning, you're going to go back to Schmidt Motors, and you're going to tell the man the truth, and you're going to get my job back.
But my food is...
Oh, you know, Chinese food is my favorite.
Plays. You applied to 7 different schools. Somebody's gonna take you.
But Cheswick was the easiest to get into. If they don't want me, who will?
I know. Why don't you apply to one of those nice little medical schools in Central America? Gracias, amiga.
Do you want me to write another letter for you? ¿Cómo se llama Cleaver in Spanish? You love the